our way.
Controls must be elsewhere.
Way he's gone forever.
Hey, Merrick, you hear that? Merrick, where'd she run off to?
Destroy that fighter! Don't let that traitor escape!
We're too late. We gotta get back to the Mantis.
All personnel.
He's tearing us to pieces!
Thank you.
Why are you here?
Why do you think? I'm rescuing you!
They're gone. He took his daughter and the compass. They used me as a distraction.
Damn you! Go on, Jedi. Do it! Do it! Rather you than Lord Vader!
Who is this?
He sent boat after our team. My crew. Cordova.
Fear!
They're all dead because of him!
Help! This is what Bode wants. I know you are in pain, but this is not you! The Empire has taken enough from us! I will not lose you too!
See you on the Mantis.
Give the Inquisitors my regards. I'm all right. I'm fine, buddy. You don't have to worry about me. Reminds me of Ilum. We've been through a lot, huh?
Are you all right?
Yeah. I think so.
What was that? Was it...
I don't know what that was.
If you feel it again, You will tell me.
I will.
Good. Cal?
Oh, finally, I was worried sick. Wait, don't tell me. He was fighting the entire base, wasn't he?
You were right.
Okay, Cal. We got no boat. We got no compass. Now tell me the truth. I can take it. We lost Evelyn.
One compass remains. If you are hearing this, you know where I've left it. But if the compass is gone, do not despair.
What's this?
This isn't just last goodbye.
There is another way to reach Tanalore. Activate the arrays and align them to the coordinates embedded in this message.
There's a control center here. If we align the arrays, we can create a flight path through the abyss.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. You want me to fly the Mantis through a ship-eating nebula using a tiny tunnel carved out by 200-year-old tech?
Yes. Yeah.
All right, I'm in.
Try some other components.
Thank you.
Let's take a look at...
How can we be sure this experiment's gonna work anyway?
We cannot.
So we start up some arrays, whatever those are, punch a hole in the abyss and then fly through?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
They don't look friendly.
Do your magic, BD. Good job. Stranger in these parts. Just looking around.
Well, away with ya! Nothing for you here!
Are you so afraid? You have nothing to fear.
I have nothing to fear.
I'm just a friend dropping by.
You're just a friend dropping by. In! Quickly! You're letting the dust inside!
Are you all right?
You're a friend, hmm? Friends don't ask questions. Not friends of mine. Besides, there's much to do.
What are you planning to do?
Busy. Busy. No, not now, stranger. Let me be. Let me be. Much on the mind.
Strange.
Brother, don't ignore me. You can't stop me. I won't let you! There's still time. Time to go, to walk away.
He killed his own brother.
Greetings, newcomer.
Chatter on the comms, kid. How you doing?
Just reached the control center. I'll let you know if I run into any trouble.
Welcome. I am Centauri Cree, the director of this experimental facility. Safety protocols require one person to remain here while the arrays are active.
Breeze, unless one of us is gonna stay behind, we need someone here to activate the arrays.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a death wish. Maybe Turtle?
Maybe not Turtle. keep moving, buddy. Herd troopers. What are they doing here?
You want me to lay your destruction? Attack it! I'll root you all out. Get back, traitor! Over.
Told him we were coming.
Impressive. So, this is your kingdom.
I work with many talented scientists.
None as talented as you, Centauri.
And yet we've reached an impasse. Perhaps he will bring me some much-needed luck.
This looks promising. Not bad for an abandoned facility. All the arrays are online. Now we just have to activate them. Must have locked down the facility when they evacuated. That's not going to stop us.
This is the study of the abyss and what we call Kobo matter. Using wave technology, we've had some success in dispelling Kobo matter, allowing us to probe deeper into the abyss. What awaits us within the Kobo abyss? Join me, and we will work to discover it together. Proceed to the observation deck to initiate alignment.
Gotta hand it to Kree. She thought of everything. I guess the lift doesn't work from here. See, you made it.
Kree's informed me you're in need of assistance, so here I am.
That's a long trip. Couldn't have been easy.
I might be 200 years old, but I'm spry as a Padawan. Amazing. Oh, Cal, this is simply amazing.
Can you start the arrays when we're in position?
Oh, I stand ready for your order. It would be my honor to see Master Kree's dream alive once more.
We're your master. Time to head back to the Mantis, buddy. And go through the abyss. I'm not thrilled about it either. It's the only way we're getting to Tantalor. Breathe. Breeze is ready for a bumpy ride. heading to the Abyss now. Fire up the arrays.
I'll be monitoring your progress from here. May the Force be with you all.
And you, Z.
What do you think is taking Z so long?
Dagon Gera was the only person to live through what we're about to do.
At least we will die together.
Hey, great pep talk, kids. Hopefully they can fit that on my tombstone.
Look.
I bet that's what all the other poor saps said right before they were torn into Vortex Chow. Great. Now it's an obstacle course. Coming too fast?
But you are faster. Stop piloting and start flying.
I'm rerouting power from deflectors to the engines.
What are you, crazy? You're trading safety for speed.
Exactly. We're all in on you, buddy.
You're right. It's my ship, ain't it? Greasy does it, baby! This tunnel getting a tad cozy.
It's not just you. Z, what's going on?
The arrays are overloading. There's nothing I can do.
We need to go faster.
I'm going as fast as I can. Wait a minute. Are you crazy? If you jump into hyperspace blind, they'll be picking up pieces of the Manus all over the outer rim.
Do you trust me?
You know I do, Cal. Let her ride.
Now.
Three-armed son of a Gundark!
Well, at least none of us lost our cool. Huh. Wow. I hope it's worth it. So, this is it. Tantalor. You and Mara be careful out there, okay? Yeah, yeah, you too, BD.
We'll all be okay, Grease.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Cal. I don't plan on living out my days on this rock, especially not with that traitor.
We'll be back soon.